unlike a fire, when you're looking at different types of perils, such as pipe bursts or hail, the policy will pick up coverage in different ways than it would your traditional fire. You really have to go back and look at the policy, and you'd also have to show that you were maintaining, whether it's your plumbing system or your roof, to make sure that you'd have coverage as a result of the actual damage, not from wear and tear.